Hi everyone, how's it going? Hopefully you're doing well. Got a question here from the comment section where this user is curious about Belabox bonding to stream to Twitch. Currently use IRL Pro to stream on their mobile device. So let's first address what bonding is for IRL live streaming. Put simply, it allows you to combine two or more connections, like your mobile data and the Wi-Fi from another device, when normally you can only use one or the other. Sometimes it may take 3, 4, even 6 connections to have enough bandwidth to IRL live stream. So bonding for us is super important. The good news is bonding is included with IRL Pro. You just have to enable it. For example, go into the settings and bonding. You'll see that there are two types of bonding that's included with IRL Pro. The first one is your own bonding server via SRTLA. That could be one from Belabox Cloud, IRL Toolkit, others. And the second one is the one that's built into IRL Pro courtesy of IRL Toolkit. So this works whether you have an SRTLA connection or not. And the great part about it is it's free. It's just included as a part of IRL Pro. Notice how it lists my dummy connection, SRT Remote, as one of the connections I can turn bonding on or off for that service. If we exit out, go to Settings and Connections, you'll notice I have my dummy connections for Belabox Cloud and SRT Remote. Let's make sure the Belabox Cloud is selected, and we'll go right back to the main page. We'll tap on the Go Live button. This connection for Belabox Cloud supports native bonding. If we go live with the other connection, so we'll cancel out of this one, go into Settings, Connections, SRT Remote, go right back to the main page. If we go live now, there's no mention of any bonding. That's because we still have to enable it. To enable bonding for this connection, we'll cancel, go to Settings, Bonding, where we can enable bonding for SRT Remote or this particular connection. Below that, there are some advanced features like enable cellular, enable Wi-Fi. You can adjust the weighting of one versus the other, but for now, we're just going to leave it as is. So if we go right back to the main page, and if we were to go live now, you'll see that this connection, SRT Remote, will now use their bonding service. Hopefully that answers your questions about bonding in IRL Pro with and without Belabox Cloud and how they can improve your upload speeds when you live stream to a platform, whether it be Twitch, Kick or YouTube. For more info on how to set up Belabox Cloud for IRL Pro, check out this video right over here.